Easy rules for layering necklaces. Tip number 1, length variation. You will achieve the dreamy cascade with layers by having different necklace lengths. The perfect look is achieved by wearing two necklaces at a time. If you would like your necklaces to be slightly closer than 1 inch, you could layer them 1 inch. The Dandy Choker set comes with two chains that are already 1 inch apart. You can easily create the cascading effect using this necklace. Tip number 2, mix and match different chain styles. This is the time to show off your style. Mix thicker and thinner chain necklaces. Contrasting textures and styles will make your stack look more interesting. Also, it'll tangle less. You can also add a coin necklace. Tip number 3, choose a centerpiece. Are you looking for a necklace to showcase your favorite piece of jewelry? Don't make your favorite necklace the main focus of your look. Instead, work around it. When surrounded with pieces that complement your favorite piece, your most prized piece will be a lot more attractive to look at. Tip number 4, be aware of what you wear. Layers with scoop necks or V-necks are a favorite. You should wear layers that are short enough to show the collar of a crew neck or long enough to drape below it. Don't let your pieces get lost.